RAGBRAI is cycling around again, and we're getting a look at where riders will pass through. So in January, we found out the 49th ride will roll through northern Iowa with overnight stops in Pocahontas, Emmitsburg, and Mason City. So take a look at the route on your ride screen right now. So we know now cyclists will visit Battle Creek and Galva in western Iowa. In north central Iowa, they'll go through Fonda, Rolfe, Algona, Wesley, and Clemmie. And as the week wraps up, New Hampton, Hawkeye, and Waukon will get a big boost from cyclists as well.